may have Carmen Electra inside, but out here we have Brendan. Put your hands together for Brendan. Oh yeah. Yay. To balance the equation for the ladies, Brendan has come down here because he lost a bet as to who was going to win the NRL Grand Final last year to a girl who had MS. Part of his penalty was to come down here on sunrise wearing this beautiful tutu and some workman boots and sing "I'm a Little Teapot." Are you ready, Brendan?
I'm ready, mate.
You've raised good money. You better make it worthwhile.
Big money. Here
it's
we
all
go.
Yours.
I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. When I get all steamed up, then I shout, tip me over, pour me out.
Well done, Brendan.
Thank you very much.
Do you still have any masculinity left?
None at all. None at all. I feel totally womanised.
Great cause, though.
But yeah, great cause. We got the big bucks for MS, so I'm thrilled about that. I'm happy to do this. It's all going to go to a good cause.
Carter, $1,600 for MS. Look, he may feel like a bit of a goose now, but you're really, in your eyes, he's an angel.
He's an absolute angel. He's done an amazing job. We always need crazy ideas, and this is by far one of the craziest.
Let's cheer for Brendan once again, everybody! And he's amazing tutu hairy legs! Let's have a look at the weather for the last time.